Okay. Blink, blink,
fresh like a breeze in the sauna. I can get whatever when I wanna. Tryna get around and be on the candy that's around Willy Wonka.
What's up, guys, and welcome back to another video. And right now it's raining, but still okay. Driving right now to my brother's place, and I think it will take us 10 to 15 minutes to drive. Hear me well, because I'm using right now my GoPro because I can hold my camera and do the videos while I'm driving, because you know I need to take care of the wheels and I need to take care of the stick, because I am driving with the stick right now. I'm not driving in an automatic car, so yeah. And I think every time I shoot videos here inside the car, I will use my GoPro, but I'm not sure how the audio goes. So yeah, just bear with me. I hope you can hear me well, and I'm not sure yet. And I will check this later in the computer if you can hear me well, especially all these noises around us, like the rains, the wiper, the traffic. Well, no need to complain. Wake up this morning, and you know, and the first time I did is check my phone, and I was so surprised, and I'm a little bit, I don't know if I am excited or if I am a little bit embarrassed, because the first thing I received from the notification my phone was, I received a comment from the previous video that I shoot, and that comment came from my wife. And I don't know, okay, that comment came from my wife, and she always teases me when it comes to videos, because the way I speak, the way my accent is, because as you can hear, I still have the strong accent from my native language. So she always teases me, but you know, it feels great on the other side, because like, you know, the number one fan of your videos is your wife, and feels great, feels amazing. But and the other fans, like, I was a little bit embarrassed because she always teases me, but I think I can turn that as a way to motivate me to do the daily videos, because also I can practice my tongue, right? So yeah. We'll be right back.
it's been a rainy day all day, and look at what we ended up here. Look at the view. Check it out. Okay guys, thank you for watching, but before I end this video, I still have a few shots left to show to you so that you can enjoy the view, and I still have a couple of messages before I end this video. So check this out.